Mark, good evening. Just a very light snow falling. Tiny flakes started about 15 minutes ago. The snow that fell earlier in the day has mostly melted away, but while it was here, people took advantage. Thanksgiving harmony came to an end today for this family visiting from Southern California. As soon as they spotted fresh ammunition along the freeway in Blue Canyon, war was on.
We're headed up into the hills for the snow?
No, we're actually going to Tahoe.
The snow lasted only a few hours, but caused numerous spin-outs and crashes, including this flipped-over Jeep with a family of four inside, and this jackknife big rig that nearly went down a steep 50-foot bank.
I was thinking that maybe, but I just threw it out. When the truck stopped, I jumped out and then ran out.
Between the accidents and the chain controls, eastbound traffic was backed up for miles. Drivers sat bumper to bumper, barely moving, for hours.
This was more frustrating after I got out and put the chains on. They come by and said, no chains required, and I'd take them back off.
For those people patient enough, the reward for coming to the Sierra today were postcard views and fairly smooth sledding. Nothing like a couple days off from work or school and a couple inches of fresh snow to turn families against one another and bring them back together.
And we have family members coming from Laguna Beach, so coming up for Thanksgiving. So after Thanksgiving, we had this planned out to go up to the snow.
If you have family members that came up to the snow for the day, they should be home soon. Here at Blue Canyon, the traffic on I-80 is moving quickly and the road is dry and clear. Live at Blue Canyon, David Bienick, KCRA 3 Reports.